So when I'm pulling my foot up, I still want to load down and back. I want to have the lowest part of my elbow coinciding with the lowest drop of my legs, and I have shoulder over shoulder.